You know, normally this is the kind of thing I do on my own.
Solo.
Sort of my thing, you know? I'm a loner.
Hey. Did he?
No. No. He barely touched me. All this time running from walkers. You forget what people do. I've always done. Look at what they did to you.
It doesn't matter.
No.
As long as you didn't.
No. I promise.
Why do you sneak up on people so much?
You're easy to sneak up on.
I was praying. I was trying to.
You religious? You pray a lot?
Actually, this is my first try.
Ever? Wow, sorry. I didn't mean to wreck your first time.
God probably got the gist.
Praying for what?
Friends. Looks like they could all use a little help right now.
Oh, find Maggie. Oh, find Maggie.
No. No. No.
Glenn, you can't save me. You have to get this off me. I can't run. And if you help me, they're going to get both of us.
There's got to be a way. There's got to be a different way.
They're coming.
You won't leave me. I'm not leaving. Understand what it meant. Such a simple thing.
Jurif.com.
I know what it means now. I know what it takes. I want to marry Maggie. And we don't have to have a wedding. I don't even know if it'll last the week. I want her to know.
Hey! Come on here! Come on here! Hey! Carl's
looking for you. Oh, he found me. I think we should head over. Rick has something to say. Just one more. Thank you.